Hey, you guys. It's Jaime Rodriguez, Texas Real Fitting, 6725 here. We got another northbound coming. Enjoy. I know. Maybe we can see. I hear it. Get over here. Just northbound. We got a Union Pacific Manifest train.
Oh. Yeah, I was like over here and I was like, whoa!
Coming from, yeah. Or I'll explain it when he passes. It's been like 2 hours that we've been that a train's been coming, but yeah, because Laredo's far away. And so is Nuevo Laredo. What happened, bro?
Yeah. I think we cut like 100 trains. Like, every
I know. There's just a lot of cars.
Those cars or the train cars?
What?
Is it the train cars?
Yeah. I mean, yeah. It's just we never know when they pass. When are they gonna pass?
Alright.
Wait for the gate to go up. Cause that'll end up the video there. I'm sorry you guys didn't get to see it, but and now you guys can see it. Alright, that was Union Pacific Manifest train. It was like the fifth one we caught. So, yeah. In two trains in that we caught here in Devine, but we caught the first one. We caught the first one in Kyle and the second one in San Marcos, and the third one in San Antonio. So yeah, the northbound is on its way from Laredo to San. All right, yeah, to San Antonio. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.